She watched him from a small distance, moving her gaze from his eyes to his lips, then back up again. He moved in a tiny bit farther. She didn't pull back, but he heard her draw in a sharp breath. He was breathing a little faster himself, his heart pounding as he leaned in a tiny bit more. He hovered just shy of her lips before braving the final space between them and pressing his mouth to hers. He knew immediately from the first taste of her that one tiny kiss wasn't going to be enough.
So this is a to-be-continued situation.